On the catwalk, on the catwalk, yeah, I fix my little train on the catwalk, yeah. What's going on, YouTube? My name is Diesel, and today we're back in Train Mechanics Simulator 2017. Just hanging out, about ready to fix up some engines. It's going to be a good day. I want to thank everyone for all the love and support on the series. If you enjoy these videos, hit that like button. Helps out my channel ever so much more than you know. Let's go ahead and we'll pick ourselves a new jab. Get ourselves a new jab. 9 out of 12. Residents of the city have reported to us that gray smoke rising over one of the suburban stations. Find the cause of this phenomenon. Do-do-do-do-do. Phenomenon. Do-do-do-do. Phenomenon. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Phenomenon. Do-do-do-do-do. Phenomenon. Do-do-do-do. Stop. All right, so let's go ahead and D3. You sank my battleship. It is in this vicinity. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, that's fine. Switch to the diesel engine depot. Right, ready, set, and we are off. Boom, depot. Knocking it out of the pack, and then this joint right here to the North Station. North Station. Alright. That will take us right where we need to be. Let's go ahead. Yeah, that should be fine. That should be fine. Speed her up here a little bit, Buttercup. There, go to the suburban station and go to suburban station and square D3. Oh, suburban station. Oh, okay, it's a suburban station, so we just gotta go there, which we are already on the path for. Good, good, chugga, 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 shoot, shoot. Let's move it there, sugar. Excuse me for the coughing. I have a sip of my coffees. Woo! Tastes delicious. Oh, it's right up here. Smoke on the train tracks. Fire in the sky. I'm in a singing mood, y'all. Hope everyone's not going to be bugged out by it. Alright. Let's just smooth it along. Come on. Come on. Okay. Is it gonna give us some sort of indicator? Something? We're in D3. Come on, man. It's right here, right? Or do I have to go to the suburban station and come back? Because that would be dumb. Oh. It kind of... something. X. Oh. I'm being stupid. Come on. Let's go. Activate the crane mode. There we go. It's like, hey man, hey man. What you doing there, buddy? All right, so this should be enough. Excuse me, I'm sorry for the coughing. It's the coffee. It's the coffee in the morning. You know, you get a little froggy. It happens. Had myself some green apples, which any person who talks into a microphone should own a couple. Why is that, Diesel? Because it gets rid of mucus and phlegm and all that stuff that you shouldn't be hearing inside of all my videos. Oh, okay, so why are you doing it? Don't worry about it. Okay, okay. Let's go ahead, we'll lower it down. Apply the hook. Hook, hook, hook. Give him the hook. hook, hook, Rufio, Rufio, Rufio. Alright, we're spinning. Spin and rotate. Why don't you sit on this and rotate, bro? Oh, you got me. You got me, bruh. You got me, homie. Rotate this joint around. That is looking nice. Kinda. Gotta... No, don't extend it to the mountain. No, and don't lower it into the ground. Let's lift it up. Alrighty. Now I tried to go over to the electric station, and it doesn't let me. Like apparently you have to unlock something in order for you to get to there, which is kind of a, which I understand why, but at the same time, like, what if I want to work on electric engines? What if I'm the electric company? Where's my stake? You know? Lower you down. Come on, sport. Rotate you a bit. And down you go. Oh, down to you. Boom. All right. Tow the train to the diesel train depot. Oh, you got it, brother. Now to get us there. Alright. Looks like that's a straight shot. That's a straight shot. So, I will be right back. Alrighty. So, the probable cause of the damage is the malfunction of one of the exhaust system components of the locomotive's engine. Throttle valves are suspected. Find the cause of the damage. Task income $250. Man, how am I supposed to get that paid for $250? My kids need shoes. I need wine. Okay, so let's go ahead. I would assume that the exhaust system is in the back, but I could be wrong. Let's just go check out the oh. Okay. Maybe it's in the engine. Interesting, my friend. Interesting. Is it in the engine? What you got? What you got? Ah. Okay. Oof. Man, these things are beat up. Hydraulic throttle section. Well, aren't you the culprit? You dirty bird, you. Okay. Boom. Let me guess. This is perfect. First, we gotta take them off. Just take it off, okay? Just take it off. Okay, so to get this, we need to take this off. That's easy enough. Oh, it just slides off. Like a boss. As someone was saying, excuse me, Diesel, diesel engines don't have spark plugs. I must have said spark plugs by accident. I'm not sure why, but I did. So they got enough to it. Hydraulics workbench. Let's see here. Hydraulics, okay, so it's all mechanical. Come on, coach, put me in. I know I got hit really hard, but it's all psychological. Let's go ahead. Mechanism, 100%. Boom. Ha-boom. Earning my pay. Getting fat paid. 100%. I'm loving it. Not only am I liking it, I'm loving it. Just like McDonald's. Okay? Yeah. Just like that. All right. Pop you here. Spin you around. Installation. Installation. Let's pop you in with a grin. And that way we can finish our job and make such little money. Boom. Boom. And boom. Nice. You, sir, are fancy. Okay, job is completed under budget because we're totally professional. Remember to use the earned cash to improve the workshop by using the tablet. Oh, okay. Thank you. Speaking of that, what can we do? Anything? Anything? Bueller? $7,500 for the next one. Dang, son. Just in case. We'll take down the electrical. Alright. During the test ride, the driver complained that the engine runs too loudly. Locate and repair the defect. Okay. We can totally do that. At least we know exactly where to look. There's one part. And that one part is going to be under... It's going to be like this one tiny little part. Watch. It's going to be one thing. One thing to ruin them all. Oh? Boom. Found it. Boom. Nice. I like the easy stuff. Can we repair it, though? Yes, we can. Of course we can. Because we're so good at this. Alright. Boom. Drop it in. Installation. Put you... Can I... Put, can we put you there? Thank you. I shouldn't have been able to do it that way. I just slid that thing right over top of it. But let's not get into technicalities. Finish order. Let's go ahead. Boom, boom. Train, you're just gorgeous. You're running just fine. Give me that $1,500. That money is mine. Oh, I got bars. Okay, so let's go ahead and we'll throw this over here. Let's see what's next on the docket. The train has a brake system failure. Locate the damaged elements and make repairs. Okay. It's the same train. We just saw this train. This train just keeps coming in. Hey, Playway, can I get some different colors? Please. Please. Okay, so it looks like this is the culprit here. There's one. How many parts do we got problems with? Oh. So might as well go all the way over here. Alright, so we got two. Let's go ahead and check the hydraulics of everything. You're not quality. You are, though. Aren't you a good little girl? How many points? We need one more. One more part. Is this it? Boom! Ha ha! Excellente. Disassemble mode. Boom. Let's get our trusty wrench out. Killing the game, kid. Yeah, I was trying to go to the steam locomotive, and there's no dice. I haven't tried the electric station to check out on electric trains, but I think you have to unlock a certain certain level, I guess. I suppose. I'm not sure. But technically, we're after this little section, we're halfway done with the mechanical or the diesel area. First off, you're never done with the diesel. You're never done. You're never done. Alright, so we got all the parts. Very good. Excellent, Smithers. Now, this is a hydraulic section, so we're going to have some problems. Something's going to not be repaired, and we're going to get screwed out of money. I can feel it. I can feel it in my bones, but it looks like everything's A-okay. 100%. Mm-mm. 100%. Upgrading your workbench is totally, totally worth it. Let's see here. Take you. Of course, it's 100% because we're balling out of control. Alright, fantastic. Lovely. Sexy. Nice. Oh, super duper nice. Pop you in there. Look at how nice and new that part is. Look at how pretty that looks. Oh, you look so pretty. Oh, you look so pretty. Let's go ahead and we'll bolt these jaws down here. Select you. Trusty wrench. Don't fail me now, sir. Awesome. And then we'll pop you in there. And now everything's right as rain. Get paid. Get paid. Boom. $2,000. Just balling. I'm balling out of control. 2,500 for hydraulics. Electrical. I have a feeling electrical is going to be the next thing we do. I just have a feeling. Let's just save our cash for a little bit and we'll max out our mechanical. The train has a problem with the fuel tank. It's leaky and fuel is leaking from it. Oh no! Make the necessary repairs. Oh no! Everybody, y'all! Run! Gasoline's pouring everywhere! Alright. So, it said the fuel tank, so it looks like we know exactly where to go. It's this big rust bucket thing right here. How much is this? There. Let's find it. We found it. Disassembly mode. Oh, so we gotta take all this stuff off? Oh, it just slides out. That's very convenient. Oh, and the whole deck just drops underneath it. Perfect. Alright. I hate it when my deck drops. Gross. Alright, fuel tank. $7,000. 2% status. 100% repair. Because we are the best. Around. Nothing's gonna ever bring us down, man. Installation. Boom. Pop that in there. Oh, just straight killing the game right now. Can't stop, won't stop. Come on, man, give me some extra cash. Boom. Now what? What you got? What you got, huh? Huh? What you talking about? On one of the suburban stations, a locomotive is stuck and is not able to effectively accelerate. It has been towed to the workshop and requires repair. It looks like some serious engine failure. Oh, serious? How serious is it? Serious? Wow, that's a lot of parts. Oh, that's a lot of parts. That's a lot of parts. You know when like the next section stops and it's only got one thing and you're like, oh, how bad could that be? Oh, it's always bad. All right, so... Obviously this is bad and this is bad as well, so let's disassemble this and we'll go uno mas at a time, one at a time, uno a timeo. Boom. Okay, so these look like it's a complete nightmare. It's like you have to go right on top of it to really notice what is wrong and what's going on. What's going on? Yeah. Tell you what, let's go ahead and we'll disassemble this and disassemble that. You can disassemble this or disassemble that. You can disassemble this or disassemble that. Disassemble this, because this is where it's at. You know, watch it be like one of these little tiny cords. Tell you what, let's go back to the culprit. over here. See if there's anything that I'm missing over here first. You would think that all the coils that are matched up with the terrible thing would be broken as well. Aha, so they are. Like I said, man, it's all these little tiny parts you gotta really keep an eye on. Gotta really keep a close check on. Seems okay. And how many parts? We got four parts missing that we cannot find. Huh. Tell you what, let's go ahead. Let's take this off. In order to get the camshaft off. Oh wow, we're gonna have to take this apart, this whole thing. In order to get to one thing here. Wow. Okay. Okay, it's fine. You know, it seems like everything is pretty gross. You know, I'm not gonna lie. It looks like everything's a real nightmare underneath here. But according to the testing mode, everything seems to be okay. It's like 97%. I'm like, no, it's not. No, it's not. Alright, let's lift you up. Okay. F. Aha!
Aha!
That's only one. And that barely looked like it was bad. So I'll tell you what, let's go ahead. Wow. Gotta take off all of these to get to. Oh. Slide you off. Let's take these cords off. Fuel hoses. Something tells me something's busted up on the inside here. How much you want to bet? Ignition coil? Okay, it's like all these tiny little parts, man. I'm telling you. Take you out, and then we'll take you out. I'm gonna take her out. Alright. Engine valves. That are dirty. The lone spark plug. Oh, the spark plug looks like it's a mess. Did we get everything? Boom! We did.
Awesome.
Alright. So I guess I gotta take that part off too. See, there's a cylinder underneath here. That's what I was going for. So you gotta like all those little tiny parts, man. Wow. It's like, man, what? Okay. All right, so let's go ahead and we'll repair all the stuff that we need to get. Man, what a pain in the junk. We'll repair what we can on this bench. I'll tell you what, man. Not to make anyone feel or feel disgusting or gross, but last night my wife, after the live stream, she went to a sandwich shop, and she got home. She brought home these Italian sandwiches. I love me a good Italian hoagie, you know. I like me an Italian hoagie. It's delicious. But our kitchen right now smells like onions. Oh, it's so bad. And then we have a puppy dog, and the puppy dog's got an ear infection, so we were looking into. Home remedies, some home remedies to help out with everything. before we take it over to the vet, and just clearing out all the junk in his ear, and it says, like, get vinegar and something else. So now our house smells like vinegar and onions. Come on over, everybody. You're more than welcome to stop on by. All right, spark plug, wrong workbench. We're going to need the electrical. Boom. Because I'm dropping points in there like a madman. All right, let's assemble this beast. Yeah, so now all I smell in my persons is just some gross, gross stuff. Just like, what is that? Do I stink? I don't personally stink. I don't. Some of you might disagree. Oh, no, Diesel, you definitely stink. You are not fresh. How dare you? How dare you? Drop you in there. Boom. Boom. Ha-boom. Beautiful. Get all these valve springs in here. Valve springs. Critical engine failure. Oh yeah, because it's the one piston cylinder is broken. Right cylinder broken. Let's go ahead. Let's put on that little wire, a little cable. I'll tell you what, let's put that camshaft back on and let's make sure that all of these are put on first here. Because it's annoying, just like listening to me talk. Take you, come on. Beautiful, sexy, lovely. Yep, that's what we want. That's what I want. Come on. Beautiful. Nice. Select. There we go. And now we put the cover on top here. Perfect. Put the valve cover over top of there as well. And just putting everything back together again. I wonder how much this entire... Like, say if I wanted to make a... I want to restore a whole train. It's probably like in the hundreds of thousands of dollars, correct? Yeah, probably. Yeah, it is probably. Yeah, it's probably a good... Probably cost you the pretty penny. Nope. Wrong button. Hop here. Boom. Awesome. Okay. Ready? Okay, home stretch time. Boom. A boom. Where's that other hose? Give me the other hose. Just give me the hose and watch my nose. All right, beautiful. Nice. What's our part warehouse looking like right now? Okay, so we got. I was gonna say, we've got a couple things here. I was just making sure. Why do I have two valve covers? Why is that a thing? Beautiful. Critical engine failure. Don't even worry about it. Because it's fixed. It's fixed, y'all. Boom. And under budget. Oh. We're so good at this game. Kinda, sorta. Let's not get nutty. Let's not get too crazy here. let's not get crazy. $3,000. Beautiful, man. Oh, we're gonna max out our mechanical in no time flat. So as long as you have, definitely, as long as you finish out these 20. Oh, look at this. I've been teleported. I am unfamiliar with all my surroundings. Well, now everything's all sophisticated. I kind of don't even want to be here. It's too clean. Everything is just too clean. This is ridiculous. Okay. Something tells me we're gonna need a little bit of that, a little bit of this, a little bit of that. This way we're well-rounded. Our job office is filled with nothing but glass. We got computer screens now. We're all sophisticated. How do I get in this? Hey, at least it's not a glass ceiling. I'm used to that. I'm more used to that. Oh, work order. Oh. Welcome to the Electric Locomotive Roundhouse. Here you'll be dealing with much more complex machines. To start with, we have received notification about a locomotive which engine fell into strange vibrations. But we gotta give it good vibrations, though. It's that sweet sensation. Okay. Let's do this. Let's check out the electrical engines, man. Ooh. That looks like it's rusted. That's one part. We just need two parts. Oh, found you. I found you. You know, do for the thumbnail. Boom. It's like we just got done taking care of this. Just got done taking care of those particular kinds of parts. Oh, we're on the wrong end. And then it's like, alright, you're gonna start doing something more sophisticated now. Okay, what you got on my drink? And they're like, alright, take apart this engine mounting the same way that you did in the last area. And you're like, aww. But I wanna get electrocuted. But that's cool. So I guess no more diesel engines now. Now we're moved on. We automatically move on. So now we've unlocked the electrical train station. And then the next is the steam engines. That'll be interesting. Clunk clunk, clunk clunk. All right, let's go ahead and where's our workbenches now? They're over here. This is going to be way harder. Okay. I'll take your word for it there, Tiger. I'm sure it will be. I'm sure the electrical part of it, there's going to be fuses and all kinds of things and such that we got to try and manage to get through. As of right now, it is business as usual. Select. Let's go ahead. We'll screw those in and bolt them in. Good. And boom. Boom. Screw them in with a grin. Everything's all nice and neat. And buttoned up. Excellent. Yes, excellent, Smithers. Alright, finish order. Bye.
Bye. Bye-bye. Bye.
We're under budget. Extra $500 in our coffer. Good stuff. So, folks, we have unlocked the electrical train station. That is our episode for today. So, you have something to look forward to in tomorrow's episode like these Jones. An electrical locomotive got stuck on the mountain pass in the vicinity of Square B2. It was towed to the workshop and requires repair. Check the cause of the defect. There's an electrical locomotive on the route of X Square, so we gotta drive. The driver was reported a failure of the control system. Find the cause and effect of the repairs. So much to do. See, now this is 2 out of 4. So I guess when you unlock the section now, okay, so after you get to like halfway through, it unlocks, and then you go and like, hey, check out this place too. Do these simple things. Okay, cool. And then you can kind of like go back and forth to however you please. I get it. Awesome. So folks, if you enjoyed this video, by all means, hit that like button. Helps out my channel ever so much more than you know. And if you like it a whole lot, go ahead, hit subscribe. New videos coming out every single day, every single week, folks. Have a great day, afternoon, evening, good night, peace out, like, shout, y'all, and I will check you out right here again in Train Mechanic Simulator 2017, baby, next time. Oh, it's got a catwalk over here. On the catwalk, yeah, we're messing with electrical. On the catwalk. High five, buddy.